answer is, you know, the answer is it's because Parliament is unfortunately paralysed. It's like a blocked.
Pointless delay to Brexit.
For another Brexit delay.
Real drama there in the House of Commons tonight. He says if MPs manage to change the law in what he sees as a way that would create another pointless delay to Brexit, he will lay tomorrow a move in Parliament to try to force a general election.
The Prime Minister said that the bill would now be paused, and the EU has signalled tonight that it will accept the UK's request for another Brexit delay.